हरे कृष्णा, इस्कॉन भागवत महाविद्यालय एंड वेद वार्सिटी इज वेरी मच प्लीज टू ऑफर द संस्कृत ग्रामर कोर्स लेवल 1. सो व्हाई शुड वी स्टडी संस्कृत? देर आर सो मेनी बेनिफिट्स दैट आर अवेलेबल बाय स्टडिंग संस्कृत. सो फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट, एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ शास्त्र, दैट इज अनदर बेनिफिट ऑफ स्टडिंग संस्कृत, दैट memorization of verses becomes extremely easy. Sanskrit verses, you are able to understand them in its original, you know, you are able to do the anvaya, and by that we see that memorizing the verses becomes very, very easy. Not only memorizing, but even the exegesis of the verses, explanation of the verses becomes also very easy, because you understand what is karta, karma, kriyapad, how that verse is flowing, and then it becomes so easy to explain. Another reason why Sanskrit study is very essential for study of shastras is that our pronunciation becomes impeccable, spotless by studying Sanskrit. This was one thing which founder Acharya of ISKCON, His Divine Grace Abhay Charan Aravinda Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, very much stressed, that how the perfect pronunciation is very much needed for every student of the Shastra. So the study of Sanskrit, this it gives that particular edge, that particular benefit of a perfect pronunciation. Shiksha Shastra is part of the Sanskrit study which is there in the Vedangas, Shad Vedangas of the Vedic scriptures. Also, if we see, by the study of Sanskrit, the overall remembrance, the overall ability to memorize the Shastra becomes also very much strengthened, very much it becomes increased, because it's very easy to memorize concepts, memorize ideas, the details about the you know, various aspects of Shastra. If you know the exact Sanskrit words, if it's designed to help you with the memorization of the entire Shastras, then it's also a very important proof of your fidelity and authenticity in the presentation of Shastra. If you see, in India and all over the world, whenever you talk about Shastras, especially the Shastras which are written in Sanskrit, if you can quote the verses, if you can explain them in their original text, then it is always seen as a great fidelity, a great authenticity in the matter of presenting the Shastra. So this is a very trustworthy presentation of Shastra. So this is why the Sanskrit study is very much stressed, you know. For ISKCON's devotees, Srila Prabhupada himself stressed the study of Shastra. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, he speaks about how if anyone studies Sanskrit, all the Shastras become open to him, and it's a gateway for the education. So for all these and many more benefits, you know, it is actually quite essential that we learn the language of the scriptures. Along with the translations which are available, if we also learn the language, the whole study will be complete. It will be a very, very wonderful offering for all the people. So join us in this wonderful endeavor. You know, please, if you are interested, come ahead and you can join this course to have this wonderful journey of Sanskrit grammar. Hare Krishna.